What's the difference? A fire danger period is called for each local government area before the fire season. It has a start date and an end date and lasts for weeks or months and has rules about using fire safely, such as for cooking outside, burning off or lighting campfires. If the fire risk is very high, one or more days could be declared as a total fire ban day. On total fire ban days, fires are banned and there are more rules in place. To learn more, visit cfa.vic.gov.au/aboutfiredangerperiod.